Heliogen is introducing a new technological breakthrough in the production of low-cost renewable energy by using AI, computation, robotics, and automation, not only for superior tracking of its heliostats to achieve higher temperatures, better performance, better output, and on-demand power, but also by bringing those same technologies to both the installation and maintenance of Heliogen's concentrated solar facilities for the first time. Introducing the first technical demonstration of ICARUS, Heliogen's installation and cleaning autonomous robot and utility solution, which uses AI, computer vision, and automatic sensing to streamline the installation and maintenance of its future full-scale concentrated solar plants, significantly reducing the time needed to deploy solar facilities and the costs associated with construction and manual labor. For the installation of future full-scale plants, the ICARUS will carry heliostats to the field and place them accurately, within centimeters, fully autonomously using its onboard GPS, LiDAR, and ultrasonic rangefinders. Heliogen's future solar plant installations developed with ICARUS can be built 24 hours a day, at night, and in the dark, with computer vision precision and with minimal physical labor. ICARUS handles both structured and unstructured environments, maneuvering through varying topographies with ease. The ICARUS also has built-in obstacle detection and avoidance, so objects that suddenly appear in its path, whether people, animals, or debris, will be recognized and automatically avoided. In addition, not only will ICARUS help build future installations faster, more accurately, and more cost-effectively, but also will help operate and maintain them faster, more accurately, and more cost-effectively. With the addition of a robotic arm attachment, the ICARUS will autonomously clean a field of mirrors on a predetermined schedule, keeping the system at peak performance longer and with minimal human intervention. With traditional solar plants, the regular cleaning of mirrors and upkeep of the heliostat field is an expensive, time-consuming, and labor-intensive task, done only once every few months because of this. With Heliogen's ICARUS, future full-scale installations will be cleaned regularly, maintaining the optical performance of the heliostats and the overall performance of the field. Heliogen has pioneered the unique combination of hardware and software to drive up performance and drive down the costs of its concentrated solar system. By taking advantage of huge boosts in processing power due to the advances of Moore's Law, AI, computation, and computer vision, Heliogen aims to make solar energy more affordable than ever before. This first technical demonstration of ICARUS is a leap forward in realizing Heliogen's mission to replace fossil fuels with concentrated sunlight, cost-effectively and at scale. This is ICARUS, and the future is now.